Welcome to the watercolor painting series. These series are designed the way that each class can stand alone and it's complete on its own, but they are comprehensively built upon each other and take a very beginner from single brush strokes to complex paintings. In this class, we are going to paint semi-realistic complementary donuts. I know it sounds weird, but I put together these titles by the three main ingredients of each class, and that is art theory, color theory, and the trending topic. So art theory in this case is painting light and shadow. The color theory is the complementary colors, and the trending topic is donuts. Here are the final pieces we are going to make. And yes, we are going to talk about composition, how to put together a final piece, what effects we can create with watercolors, and basically my easiest process of going into dimension. Because until now in this series, we painted flat, and this is the first time we are going to add a realistic effect to our painting. And it is called semi-realistic for the reason that it is not 100% realism, but we are getting closer to that. The class is ideal for very beginners because it is a really easy process. We are going to use my reverse shading method, meaning that we are going to define the shapes of the highlights, shapes of the shadows, and then fill in the shadows, and then just fill in the midtones, which gives us a coloring book experience but gives amazing realistic effect. And it is really ideal for very beginners because it helps understand how light and shadow works. If you are seeing me for the first time, my name is Alexandra Gabor and I'm a professional art teacher and artist and an online educator. You can find me online by the name The Art Mother. I'm creating classes with different topics from drawing, watercolors, acrylics, photography, digital skills, and more are coming because I have experience in so many fields of art and I'm just really passionate about sharing my knowledge and experience with you. And I hope you will enjoy this class, so let's just get into it. And also check out my website to see what I'm doing and join my growing tribe of watercolor beginners on Facebook. We have more than 14,000 members now and it's a really great community. So just come there, share your amazing artworks and get some motivation from the other members.